To withdraw cash from any bank's ATM, the process will remain the same, but maybe the sequence of questions will change. First, insert your ATM card inside the machine. Enter card's PIN. Select cash withdrawal or get cash option. Enter the amount how much you want to withdraw. Tap yes. Select accordingly for receipt. Choose whether your account is a current or savings account. Finally, collect your card, your money, and receipt, if selected.